Up for auction this time, we do have a Dynamic SMX 800E. They call them stick mixers or immersion mixers, 800 watts. This is super industrial, heavy duty mixer for restaurants and things like that. I'm going to give you a little demo here to so you can hear what the motor sounds like. Hit the safety, hit start. Just wanted you to hear that. As long as it's standing up straight, it sounds okay. I am going to show you there is something wrong with it, though, and I'm going to pull it off right now. This does unscrew. And give me just a second while I get this off to show you. Okay. The way this connects is right here, this little plastic, they call it a coupling, and it's stripped. It's just been blown out, and it meets another plastic coupling that's inside the housing, and these need to be replaced, and because of that, the shaft isn't moving. When it spins around, it just spins, so this and the one inside the housing need to be replaced, so then the shaft will spin, and that will turn the blade down here. The blade is really beat up. That probably needs to be replaced as well. And I'm going to show you one other thing that I noticed on this mixer is when you do have it standing up straight, it does sound fine. But when I turn it sideways, you're going to hear it. There is a funny sound when I turn sideways, and obviously you shouldn't be mixing sideways, but I think there could be something wrong inside as well. Basically like a buffer or something, like it's the motor sliding around on the inside for some reason. So it definitely needs to be fixed or repaired. These things are over $1,000 brand new, so if you're up for the challenge, this would be a good deal for you. But other than that, it does need to be fixed and repaired. Happy bidding.